being found on the ground. Anyway, since that surgery, he couldn't work anymore because of that blackout. So he was on disability. His life was And then in January of this year, he started writing one of my brothers that his life expectancy had reached where people who have had his surgery, where they get.
Oh, really?
So all of a sudden, his depression became immense. Anyway, that's some of his background. But his